called Ma Guns, written by Private Drive. It's written about the first four firearms I ever owned. The first one was a pellet gun I got for Christmas. Second verse is about a 12-gauge my dad taught me to clean when my sister had her first boyfriend over. The third verse is about the 30-30 I used for my first deer hunt. And the last verse is about the 22 my grandpa gave me when he sold the ranch. I'm Dane Von Hagen, and this is Ma Guns. Dada bought me my first pellet gun. Was a bumping up daisy in the prairie sun. Picking off cans one by one with a bumping up pellet gun. Later that day when the work was done, Dada sat down for a drink of rum. He called my name and he said, my son, this is what I love. Ma guns and pickup trucks, old dirt roads and tractor ruts. I want things that I can trust, like ma guns and pickup trucks. Dada taught me when she's got a date, sit on the porch, clean the old 12 gauge. Be sure to pump it a time or two as she's introduced to you. Later that night around dinner time, I said a prayer and I blessed the wine. The words we spoke began to rhyme. This is what I love. Ma guns and pickup trucks, old dirt roads and tractor ruts. I want things that I can trust, like ma guns and pickup trucks. Gold 30-30 for my first deer hunt. Well, I shot at a doe and hit a one-horn buck. When you call me a man with a 30-30 in my hand. '22 was a bolt-up Ruger with a 10-shot tube. I caught a fox with my hen in the chicken coop. I used my 10-shot 22. Later that day, with no one around, I put that hound down in the ground. I called my pa and I said, hey dad, well I'm sure glad to have ma guns and pickup trucks, old dirt roads and tractor ruts. I want things that I can trust, like ma guns and pickup trucks. Ma guns and pickup trucks, old dirt roads and tractor ruts. I want things that I can trust, like ma guns and pickup trucks.